the inspiration behind the song, I think it was just to make a good pop song. And I thought by that point we'd already written Descent Dream, which was pretty big. And then we just kind of wanted a song that people could get up and groove to more than anything.
I think with all of our songs there's a style of rhythm, and it's kind of a chilled out groove, I suppose, but the drums and the rhythms tend to get people going, and it's nice. It's not new wave, it's popular than that, but Same Your Worst is probably a song that we drafted up in a matter of minutes, because it was just simple.
Show me.